All right, this tattoo studio, once you run out of it originally, you can't really wind it up anymore. I'll show you how. Just take off the bottom. There's a little open space, hollow space inside. Just get something, maybe a Q-tip, maybe a bobby pin, and just push that sucker up. That's it.